Being part of the community is important, and it was important when I was younger, but it has become more important as a person gets older as well, older and wiser. And I had the opportunity to join the fire department, and it's something that I love to do. I like the physical aspect of it. I like helping people when people are in need, and so I just love to be able to help as long as I'm physically able to. And of course, my older brother Brad is a good role model because he is very actively involved in other organizations, so it's good to have somebody to kind of lead the way.